news tonight, a federal judge has denied in Vigo's motion that would allow them to continue selling dogs into 2023. The Cumberland-based breeding facility has announced plans to shut down. A previous court injunction says they can complete sales with current contracts within 30 days of the injunction. And Vigo and the Department of Justice have until 5 p.m. on Wednesday to reach a joint transfer plan for the remaining dogs.